Today in history, February 16, 1959, after overthrowing the government in Cuba, Fidel Castro seizes power and transforms the island into the Western Hemisphere's first communist state.